Live desktop and presets. The live desktop allows you to control individual fixtures or groups while playing back cues and sequences. To create a group, return to the main desktop and select a group of fixtures. Right-click and select Group. To control a fixture or group in live mode, select the group or fixture, then activate the preset or presets you want to affect. To clear all live controls, simply deactivate the preset or select Clear Preset Modifications. To control the light levels of all fixtures simultaneously, there is a master dimmer. The master dimmer will blink. Right-click to deactivate it. To black out all fixtures, select the blackout icon or press F8 on the keyboard. The blackout will blink while active.